Happy Teachers Day to the all teachers of this world, and especially to my teachers who changed my life since my childhood. Would like to take names like Sri Muntun Sir or Sri Ram Sevak Singh, Swargiya Sunil Singh, Sri Mazhar Haider, Sri Swargiya Mazhar Haider. These are the teachers and the teachers of my school and college who changed my life. I was a blank paper when I starting myself in this world as a student, but these are the teachers and the teachers of the school and the college. They transformed me and made me the able so that I can today be a teacher, a career counselor, and trying to be self-motivational speaker to motivate people. Especially today is the Teachers' Day because of the person who dedicated his life for the India, for the upliftment of our society, and on whose birthday today we celebrate Teachers' Day. Yes, the one and only great Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who started his career as a teacher but ended as the President of India. The great person. So we are really very, very thankful, obliged to Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who contributed a lot for our country. And I really focus to teachers. It's not because I'm a teacher, my dear friends. It's because the reality. Because teachers are the nation builders of any nation. By the way, so-called politicians claim that they are the real nation's builders, but they are not in fact. Why teachers are the nation builders? Because they share, they teach people, they create all the professions of this world, with that is the world of that is the profession of doctor, lawyer, teacher, politician, or anybody in this world. But what they deserve is not get. The problem is the government, any government of our country in India after freedom fighter, they do not pay attention to education. They talk a lot, but on other issues, not on education, they do not recruit good teachers. They do not give proper salary to the teachers. The condition of teachers in private schools are very pathetic, even less than the workers in factories, and the government, few teachers are getting very high salary, but new teachers are not getting employed. I have not seen even a single politician talking about this issue, about the issue of education and teachers. Well, it is well said in our Shastra that Gurure Brahma, Gurure Vishnu, Gurure Param, Parameshwara. But this statement is only theoretical, not practical. So if nation wants develop, तो हमें बस स्वास्थ्य और शिक्षा ठीक कर दीजिए, बाकी की समस्याएं खुद ब खुद ठीक हो जाएंगी. But nobody talks about this issue. But I'm, because an optimistic person, today on the occasion of Teachers' Day, I can expect, request and urge to the politician of India to raise this voice and to the government to please fix the educational problem in our country. Otherwise, जो विश्व गुरु और एक पावरफुल कंट्री बनने का सपना है, वो सपना धरा का धरा ही रह जाएगा. जय हिंद, जय भारत.